everyone, I am Dark Matter Luigi, and welcome to my first LP for the Legendary Gamers. Yeah, apparently I think I might be able to be a director on Legendary Gamers, and apparently they want me to do an LP of this game, Super Mario 64, and I really hope this will work out well, because I have a horse voice. I have a horse voice, and I hope that it doesn't screw on me here. So, yeah, let's get started. And yeah, there's Mario's head, and I have completed this game 100% before, but I went through some desperate measures. Like, it was really tough for me to beat it 100%, but I got through it. And it's possible for me to do it, and I'm gonna do it. So, let's go!
Dear Mario, please come to the castle. I have baked a cake for you. Yours truly, Princess Toadstool. Peach.
Yeah, there's Peach floating in the air right there. And here's the cameraman. That's Lackey 2. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's Lackey 2. So yeah, I really hope to be able to become a director for Legendary Gamers. I'm excited to do this, but at the same time, I don't know if I'm going to complete this 100% without like having to do a lot of cutting and stopping the video, because I won't know how to get the 100 coins, and yeah, let's just hope I can get this done. And there's just text for obvious controls, like, you know, you got your A to jump, you jump, press A 3 times to do a triple jump, and apparently I can't do it right. I haven't played this game in a long time, and you press L and A to do a long jump, and push left on the control stick, and press A, you'll do a backflip, and you can do a lot of crazy stuff like this, and like run and press B to do that side jump thing, and yeah, and hold L and do that, press A to do a backflip like that, and yeah, that's pretty much all the controls. And yeah, just telling Mario that Princess Peach is missing, and yeah, we have to go save her, of course. Or at least I think he's telling us that Princess Peach is kidnapped. Waha, welcome. No one's home. Now scram it. Don't come back. Wahaha. Yeah, yeah, whatever. So yeah, this is Princess Peach's castle, and the first world is right here. And yeah, my voice is different because, like I said, I'm trying to not get my voice all hoarse, so yeah, and it's been acting like that for quite a while now, so course one, bomb on battlefield. Big bomb on the summit. Alright. Yep, this is the first weird world, yada yada yada. It just tells you about the camera controls. I'm using the GameCube controller because I'm obviously for me, so I'm using the virtual console. So just use the yellow C stick to move around the camera and stuff, and and up the C stick to look around like that. So that's pretty much how you control the camera. And ow, how dare you hurt me, Chain Chomp. Whatever. We're just supposed to get to the top of the mountain and kill the big mama. Yep. And a few things you should know about me is that I'm obviously a Let's Player. If I wasn't a Let's Player, how would I be doing this? And I wouldn't be a director of Legendary Gamers. And the LP I'm currently working on right now on my channel, Dark Matter Luigi, is I'm currently doing Epic Mickey, and it's blind, and yeah, apparently it's a very underrated game. To my surprise, well, at least to the people that I asked if they played it, pretty much all of them said no. I'm the Big Bomb, Lord of all the blasting matter, King of kabooms the world over. How dare you scale my mountain? By what right do you set foot on my imperial mountaintop? I may have eluded my guards, but you'll never escape my grasp. And you'll never take away my power star. I hereby challenge you, Mario. If you want the star I hold, you must prove yourself in battle. Can you pick me up from the back and hurl me to this royal tar? Wow, I think you cannot. Yeah! Way to tell me how to fight you, King Balmom. You could have at least kept it a secret and I would have to figure it out myself, jeez. So yeah, like you said, you're supposed to get behind him and pick him up and throw him like that. Well, throw him, I mean, I thought I pressed B's. And you have to do this 3 times, and then he'll be dead, pretty much. He'll not be there, but he'll explode and give you the star. So, throw! I'm pretty sure you're gonna make these videos for like 15 minutes. I don't wanna go for like 20 minutes. At least I'm pretty sure I can go over 15 minutes. I'm not sure yet if there's a time limit I'm supposed to make these videos for Legendary Gamers. At least I could have, when I saw one video, it was like 20 minutes, I think. You know what, I'm not going to read the text, because a lot of you have played this game before, and it's just hard for me to look at the words, and I'm not that good at reading stuff like that. So, anyways, we got our first Power Star. Oh, there it is. Let's get it.
Here we go.
Oh, yeah. I'm really surprised how my voice hasn't been acting up hoarse at all lately. That's pretty awesome. Yeah, we've covered a stolen power star, and now we can open a door that has a 1 on it. But we're going to do as much of this world as we can, because we can't, like, complete this world because of the level we can't really do right now. So, of course, episode 2... Ooh, star 2! I'm thinking of too much of Super Mario Sunshine. Wow. Foot race with Koopa the Quick. Alright, and what you want to do first real quick is talk to the Bomb-Om, and he'll make the cannon... Well, only Bomb-Om that will open the cannons is the one that's by the cannon, so talk to him and open that cannon for you. And not only open that cannon for that part, open frequently all the cannons for this whole world. Not for all the worlds, but there's a cannon in each, there's a Bomb-Om in each and every world that will open the cannon. So, yeah, let's talk to Koopa the Quick. Yeah, I wanna race you, basically, pretty much. He says that you wanna race me and all that to the top of the mountain where you fought Bomb-Om battle, Bomb-Om guy. And yeah, I'm horrible with remembering names, I know. I'm that horrible, apparently. Come on, can we do it? Ah! Stupid rock thing, whatever you are. Boulder. I really have no clue what the black things are. Man. And I suggest using shortcuts, even though that's practically pretty much cheating, and there's one thing you can't do that, like, people will actually find your cannons. Like, use a cannon and shoot all the way up to here, like, right at the beginning of the race, you will call that cheating, and, you'll pretty much lose, so I suggest you not do that and do what I just did there, or you can just go climb up the whole way without using that shortcut. So, yeah, now we wait. I hate waiting. So while we wait, let's just go run around this pole. This is so fun. This is pretty much my entertainment for the day. And yay, he's here again. Look, he's eating me. Nom, 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 nom. What do I taste like? Do I taste like anything? Wow, apparently I didn't get my head shot chewed off. Whatever, and we got our second power star. That is awesome. I suppose we can at least try and get the third star. I don't know if this will take me 5 minutes or not. Shoot the eye in the sky. Yeah, this will take me, like, if I can do this well enough, hopefully this will take me, like, less than a minute or so. Yeah, probably less than a minute, definitely, because there's a cannon right here that you can go into and fly to this island where the star is, and you have to fly like this, I believe. Oh, come on! I thought that was gonna make it. Jeez. Oh, whatever. Let's try this again, and hopefully, yeah! I did it! Yep! Wasn't that an easy star? That was, like, so easy. I'm surprised at how easy that star was. Really short star. Now that we have 3 power stars, now we can open doors with the 3 on it. Okay, so but I want to say that I want to tell you guys my upload schedule for this LP. Wait, hang on, find the 8 red coins. I want to tell you the upload schedule for this LP on the Legendary Gamers. I really don't think I really should upload every day. I'm pretty much gonna upload like Monday, Wednesdays, and Friday, and maybe Saturday or Sunday if I feel up to it. I doubt I will, though, but for now, it will pretty much just be Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays. So yeah, that's pretty much my upload schedule for this LP if this gets, like, uploaded to Legendary Gamers, which I hope it does, because I tried uploading a random gameplay video to Lost LPs, and apparently they didn't accept it, even though it clearly wasn't an LP video, just a random gameplay video, but whatever. So, pretty much we're supposed to collect red coins, and normally what a lot of people do when they do LPs in this game is that they collect all the 8 red coins, and one thing that's pretty new in this game is that you have to collect 100 coins in each course, and that will give you a star. But I really don't like getting 100 coins while getting all 8 coins, even though particularly red coins count as normal coins, and it would be really great to get all the 100 coins while doing the 8 red coins, but I'm pretty much just gonna get the 100 coins once I finish the course, because that's how I play this game. Yep, I'm pretty much just gonna... No, come on! Really? Now I have to get back up. Whoa. Wasn't that just great? I hate it when that happens, even though I pretty much never have gotten off that thing before. That was a close one. Let's try this again. Looks like the computer's doing pretty well. Yeah, I'm using Audacity, but the thing is, I record the gameplay with the Dazzle on the Windows Vista computer, and I record the audio off of a MacBook, because when I try to record two things, like the gameplay and the commentary on the same computer, it would lag my game so much. Like, when I publish it to Windows Movie Maker, it wouldn't want to save. It would save, but it would get to, like, the very end of saving, and it would stop saving. It would act like it's still saving, but it apparently is not saving anymore, so this is how I do my recording and audio recording. It's pretty much the same thing I like Sugar Conroy does, or at least I think he used to do, but yeah, whatever. I just like this a lot better, and I have to use a flash drive to move the audio files to the Vista computer, because apparently the computer doesn't like me saving videos to iMovie, and yeah, I don't know, I just like doing it this way. So yeah, we have gotten 8 red coins and we've gotten our 4th power star. And you know what? I think that's going to be it for this episode. So if you like this video, be sure to check out my channel. The link will surely be in the description of the video. And I hope you guys all enjoy, and I hope you will enjoy more videos to come. And be sure to stick around for more videos on my other channel and watch those. So this is Dark Matter Luigi signing out. Have a wonderful day. Goodbye.